until the journey continues, and check out the seat right by back of the wing. Think about it, one hell of a view once we're up in the air. A fun time getting into the plane today. Somehow, some reason, got mixed up in my mind that flight left at 5:15, and that's about the time I got to the terminal and was panicking. 5:15 a.m. It's like, oh crap, you guys checked everybody in. I haven't slept tonight. Lady's like, sir, we haven't boarded anyone. Your flight leaves at 6:15 and it's 5 o'clock. And I think in subtitles it was, it's too early for your shit. But man, has New York been awesome? It's been awesome stuff. And I'm glad to be going back to the slower pace of Wichita. And better focus for my videos, I think.